Teenagers recovering after a shooting in Okolona. Now this happened on Wegla Drive off Blue Lick Road around 10:15 last night. Officers believe the teen was shot during a fight with a family member. A family member was also hurt and is recovering at a separate hospital. Metro Police say all parties have been accounted for. The investigation is ongoing.